Yes, but I just wanted to give them the option where they carry on, you know, kind of let them save face and let them work it out. But if we can potentially tie them where they don't, you know, while they, you know, they can be gentlemanly about it. But if he's saying that's impossible, then.
We still have the three-day trial if they decide not to contest Chuckle, after the job.
Chippenham, Swindon, Didcot, Reading.
Would there be Reading, I mean, you know, we get an interim injunction, say, let's say the judge grants it, and then at the three-day trial, would they be required to represent themselves, or, you know, what happens if they don't turn up?
Instructions. Because of a freight car, this is situated towards the front, Safety announcement, if you see any unintended luggage or any persons acting suspiciously, would please contact them.
And we would then be able to recoup costs from them?
The spa would be our first station stop.
Okay, alright, okay. Sure, yeah. Yeah. Oh, sure, okay. Okay.